can't say I'm against it. 2007, I published a book. I think 2010 entitled Trickle Up Poverty. One of my platforms in my 17-point plan was build a wall with Mexico. Make the illegals build it, pay them union rates, and then repatriate them. I tried in my book. So it's not new to me. So many of the policies that Donald Trump is espousing came from my books. It's not that he got them from my books. I'm not saying that. Maybe he did. Maybe one of his aides read it. I don't know. It doesn't matter. They're not unique to me, but they're pretty well spelled out in my books, more articulated than anyone else at the time. And it wouldn't matter if they were my ideas. They're good ideas. They're American ideas. It's what most Americans want, which is why my books have been bestsellers. And so what they're doing to Donald Trump is something I'm very, very familiar with. Why am I very familiar with the attacks on Donald Trump? The names are calling me. Because for 21 years I've suffered in silence. Well, not in silence. I've suffered excommunication. I've suffered social ostracism, being a social outcast, to be very honest with you. I have suffered in many ways you could never imagine. I paid a very high price for my prominence and success. I'm not complaining. I'm not Glenn Beck. I'm not going to talk about his hemorrhoids. I'm not going to start crying about God. Don't expect that from me. I don't play that game. God's been very good to me. You know, every time I want to complain and whine, I think about what God's given me, not what he hasn't given me. That's all I can tell you. And when I do pray, I ask for a few things which I won't tell you about because you're not God. You're only my audience. I think a man's prayers are between him and God, no one else. But the thing is, I know what it's like to be unfairly attacked. I know what it's like to be called names. I know what it's like to be thrown out of the social order because your opinions don't mesh in American power structure. So what Donald Trump is saying is what the American people believe in a great majority. Even Democrats want the border closed. Even Democrats want fair taxation. Even Democrats want the Muslim invasion stopped. Even Democrats want the illegal crime wave repaired. So I'm very sure the law will become president.